Mark's up there cutting out some comb right now. Gonna put it in the bucket to drop it down. Bring it down here so we can string it up and put it in the box. He wants to wear a utility belt. First piece of comb in his hand, he's vacuuming all the bees off. Said he's got some bees being born up there. Says it's good stiff comb. Even though it's out in the open.
Yeah, when I was up there, they're all behind that one right there.
Joey says there's a good number of bees left up behind that comb. Says this one here is pretty hard to cut out. It's like concave to the inner tree bark. God, I'm shaking. I don't have steady hands, I guess. Honeycomb's really tough, he says. Almost lost some vacuum hose.
Mm-hmm.